Why vector is so important? Knowledge of vectors is important because many quantities used in physics are vectors. If you try to add together vector quantities without taking into account their direction, you'll get results that are incorrect. Some of the key vector quantities in physics: force, displacement, velocity, and acceleration.